I always refer to our cast and our staff as like an island of misfit toys, of which I am a part. Like, there's all these people that come from all these different walks of life. Scenic people and special effects people and welders and carpenters.
You know, people that have theater backgrounds, film backgrounds, television backgrounds.
Artists, people that like to perform, people that like to create, people that love Halloween.
Yeah, and you get to work with just the weirdest. Weirdest of the weird, and it's cool.